Welcome to Cook with Abhi. Today we are making chicken meatballs in oven. Yes, you heard it right. Baked chicken meatballs without breadcrumbs, without eggs, with fewer ingredients and less oil. So let's begin. We will need 200 grams of minced chicken. Now we will add red chili powder, some turmeric powder, meat masala, salt to taste, ginger garlic paste, some coriander powder, and now goes 2 tablespoons of roasted chana dal powder. We also call it as futane powder. This works as a binding agent. Mix it really well. Now squeeze half lemon juice. Also add 1 tablespoon of oil to it. Now apply oil to your palms and start binding the mixture into small balls. The minced chicken should be really fine or else the balls will start cracking and breaking. Usually the minced chicken that we get from market is little coarse. To make minced chicken or chicken keema at home, watch my video on making minced chicken. You can check the I button for the link. Till I make these balls, you can subscribe to my channel. It is absolutely free. I have preheated my oven. Now we will bake these balls for 15 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Here we go with baked chicken meatballs with less oil. Enjoy your starter. Meet you next time with a new recipe.